most of everything.
Oh, down there.
The key to the lock. With a key, the dragon.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Don't mess with Team Shield. God, that was a highlight of highlights right there, dude. I'm going down, dude. They can't mess with me. I'm tired of them for making you and not doing stuff. We're going to eat dog going in. Dog, point dog. Let's go. Got the bird. Get going in. Get Janko. Come on, Janko. Oh, come on, dogger, dogger, dogger. I need an ult right now. Oh! Ain't no reconciliation. My place. Oh my god. Is that just the most crazy secret event ever? Like, that's like... I missed my skill shot now. Oh, I missed my skill shot now. I was like, alright. You got moves down?
I got moves down.
I'm sorry.
Right, no, I read it, and like, it gives shield power. So that's
oh my god, dude. That was the best. I think that might have been the best play of 2021 right there. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to put that on.
I'm gonna
everywhere.
I'm gonna turn, or you can put that, put down a Lee Sin main. Be like, Lee Sin support, bitch. I just picked that guy out of the pit, too.
It wasn't just Lee Sin support, yeah. Go ahead, yeah, post on Lee Sin support main, because, like, they'll be like, I'll give you the whole video, okay?
No such thing as Lee Sin support main.
There is,
there's Lee Sin main.
I'm gonna put it on Lee Sin main, like a galaxy play. Oh, come on. Yo, get out of here. I mean, God, stay here, but, like, I could get out of here. Whoop on Gangnam Style.
Shields are too strong.
Dude, every time you punch something, dude, you throw a Q at someone, you're giving us like, you're healing people every time you hit a Q. It's like you're like. Whoop on Gangnam Style. Oh, dude, it's your song, dude. Your theme song's on. Oh, dude, this is it. Game over. You don't play Lee Sin's theme song and expect to win the game. Oh.
There we go.
Not a matter every day, I don't care what they say. Let me put the reason while they're feeding us the food. So want every chance you see while you're mostly masturbating. Whole world goes out to bring an e-sports show. Evelyn, all seem well invisible. Garen tried the 1v5. Level 1, tower dive, uninstall toxic seed. Iron Man, Spider Queen, rage quit, chillin' pool, make you guys 4v5. I didn't start the Baron, and I paid the warning that you were ignoring. I didn't start the Baron, and you didn't find it when you tried to find it. Blame gamers, boost the merge, and that's the toxic just because. Never back, chance to let you stand to see you. First blood, battle round, forfeit a 15. Don't fight like ninjas, one at a time. Einstein don't hit, hard to hold his own key. Group fight, you ran away, wasn't trying anyway. Face check, death wish, no one said I'm missing king. Hey, your grace forgot his might and has the wrong room. Yay, I didn't start the bear. And I'm paying the warning that you were ignoring. I didn't start the bear. And you did find it when you tried to find it. Leader bus, practice pool, jungle dick, gang top, jungle dick, gang mid. They are camping boss, jungle help, I don't know. Maybe just farm instead, swallowed by Tom Kent. Doesn't use the power of
stank catfish phone.
Bad man after the next space monkey Kong. We're loose to yonder reed. Play the mouth of Zara. Terry Funnel Master Yi. Why don't you want me? Want me? Who can most render? Running it down there. I didn't know the bear. And I paid the warning that you weren't ignoring. I didn't know the bear. And you didn't fight it when you tried to fight it. Give me my desire. Ping is over 9,000. Only 2 went in. Early game invasion. Six toes, Elder Dream. Should have voted remake. Recall troll by Trundle. Rock the go with jungle. Listen to me, I call the shots. Listen to me. AFK, anyway, what else do I have to say? I think it's on the fair. And I'm thinking of more adventure. I think it's on the fair. rides a fighter. Crowd control major. Trouble with T-Bugs. Mortar has to bug. Mortar has to rework. Mortar has to have to bug. Always fancy chill. Chance another fail. Chance swap. Yes, you can't hear it. But there's been a fair fuck. Experience doesn't split. Push the first time. Thank her. Chance to wind. And wreck. Wreck. Thank you. Fuck. Through a crack. Smash.
I got a new printer right here. I installed my printer. Watch this. I guess we got minutes to watch this. Yeah.
Old Godzilla was hopping around Tokyo City like a big playground when suddenly Batman burst from the shade and hit Godzilla with a bat grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack, but didn't expect to be locked by Shaq, who proceeded to open up a can of Shaq through when Eric Carter came out of the blue and he started beating up Shaquille O'Neal. Then they both got patted by the Batmobile. Before we could make it back to the Batcave, Abraham Lincoln popped out of his grave and took an AK-47 out from under his hat and blew Batman away with a red of his hat. But he ran out of balls and he ran away because off to this crime can't save the day.
This is the ultimate showdown. Could pass bad guys and explosions. As far as the eye can see, it's only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown
of ultimate destiny. Godzilla took a bite out of Optimus Prime, like Scruff McGruff took a bite out of crime. And then Shaq came back and covered an entire track, while Jimmy Chan chopped down and landed on his back. And Batman was injured and trying to get steady when Abraham Lincoln came back with a machete. But suddenly Scruff caught his leg and he tripped in. Indiana Jones took a moment of his whip, and he saw Godzilla sneaking up from behind. And he reached for his gun, which he just couldn't flinch, cause Batman stole it and he shot and he missed. And Jackie Chan deflected it with his fist, and he jumped in the air and he did a somersault while Abraham Lincoln tried to pull balls on Optimus Prime. But they collided in the air and they both got hit by a Care Bear scare.
This is the ultimate showdown. Destiny could pass back guys and explosions. As far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown.
Angels sang out in an immaculate chorus. Down from the heavens descended Chuck Norris, who delivered a kick which could shatter bones into the crotch of Indiana Jones, who fell over on the ground, writhing in pain as Batman changed back into Bruce Wayne. But Chuck saw through his clever disguise, and he crushed Batman's head in between his thighs. Then get off the gray, and get off the white, and Monty Python, and the Holy Grail's Black Knight, and Benito Mussolini, and the Blue Meanie, and Cowboy Curtis, and John B. the Genie, Robocop, the Terminator, Captain Kirk, Darth Vader, Lopan, Superman, every single Power Ranger, Bill S. Preston, and Theodore Logan, Spock, the Rock, Dog, Hawk, and Hulk Hogan, all came out of nowhere, lightning fast, and they kicked Chuck Norris in his cowboy ass. It was the bloodiest battle that the world ever saw, with civilians looking on a hill of lost. Raged on for a century, many lives were claimed, but eventually the champion stood. The rest saw the better, Mr. Rogers in a bloodstained sweater.
This is the ultimate showdown, ultimate destiny. Could cast bad guys and explosions, as far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown.
This is the ultimate showdown.
This is the ultimate showdown. This is the ultimate showdown.
This is the ultimate showdown. Ultimate destiny.
I've got a present for you. What do you think, man? It's a beaut.
Well, it's outside of Chicago. It's the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware. Oh, man, people leave all around. Now, Leroy, more trouble. You see, you stand about 6'4". All the downtown to eat is on a treetop lover. All the men just call him sir. And he's bad, bad. Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Now Leroy, he's a gambler, and he likes his fancy clothes, and he likes to wave his diamond ring on everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, he got a Eldorado too, he got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun, he got a razor in his shoe. And he's bad, 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 Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town, better than old King Kong, mean a man to jump your dog. Friday, we can go. Leroy shooting dice. And at the edge of the bar sat a girl named McDonald's. And oh, that girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her. And her trouble soon began. And Leroy Brown, he turned his head about a dozen. The wife of a jealous man. And he's bad, 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 bad. Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole downtown. Badder than old King Kong. Mean a man that don't got a dog.
Little two men took the fight. Down from the floor,
Leroy
draw it look like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple pieces gone. Bad Leroy Brown. Bad as a man in the whole damn town. Bad as a man in the whole town. Bad as a man in the whole town. How can we organize this place?
Hail to the king,
it's
baby.
Impossible to organize this. Oh, I need my coat off, man. I already know how to eat, man. I'm like dancing game, man. Oh, shit, man. I'm like, I'm getting my heat pack back again. Woo! A man with a gun in his hand, and he was looking for you. He said, hey, fat fella with the hair color yellow, what you trying to prove? Cause that's my woman there, and I'm a man who cares, and this might be all for you. I said, excuse me. I was sitting, fearing for my life. I was shaking like a leaf on a tree. Cause he was laying me, making bad love, pulling that girl at me. Oh, wait a minute, miss, I didn't even kiss her. I don't want to trouble with you. And I know you don't owe me, but I wish you would let me ask one favor from you. I said, give it three steps, miss, give it 3 steps towards the door. Son, well, ain't no fun, stand straight down for the floor.
That's how it that scream down
and Linda, and that's the break I was looking for. And you can feel it scream out a mile away as I head out toward the door.
Give it three steps,
and you'll never see me no more. I love the new free space, man. Just wait till I get my headset off.
It doesn't work for me. I gotta have more cowbell. Hey, fellas, you're gonna want that cowbell on the track.
Dos Equis. Dos Equis party. That's not what I want to tell you people. All right.
Hey. This is that original. This has no identical. You can't hack my digital. Future aboriginal. Get up off my genitals. I stay on that pinnacle. Kill you with my lyricals. Call me verbal criminal. Send you to that clinical. Subscribe you some chemicals. Audio and visual. Can't see me. Invisible. I'm old school like biblical, futuristic next level. Never on that typical, will I stop or never know?
I ain't gonna stop until I die.
By the way, I'm feeling good, I'm not sick anymore. No cringe yet, man. I told you I danced like a tool. I was being honest. Exercise between games, man. Get in shape,
like in my 40s, dude. I should be like smoking cigarettes and have a beer belly the size of Texas right now. But we're doing karate. Karate dancing. And we rolled up in our...
You could call me crazy man. Every day I'm partying. You can find me at the club, popping bottles, mingling. Ladies dancing to the jam, acting naughty man, oh man. Got me in the mood again. At the party, partying. Yeah, I keep it happening. Taking shots, whatever, man. Party like a veteran. Music is my medicine. You won't find me settling. Can't be stopped, I'm stepping in. Keep it going till the end. Yeah, that's why we go again. I'm that one that lights it up. We red hot like a torch. I'm Nivea. Tell that DJ turn it up. We drop in music.
That's all given to you. It's a bit Merc Treasure. Ooh, Merc Treasure. Yeah, Merc Treasure Upward Blade game. We got this. So we're basically going to not be stopped.
Merc Treasure.
Triple tenacity, and like I go around just killing all the two more shrooms. Where 60% of people are overweight, and obese, 75% of people are overweight. Kick that guy in the face. He needs a face ticket. Hit him with the thing.
Punching him.
Dude, that was all. That was insane.
I thought that new name should be Lee Sin support only.
It wasn't a good name we had for Lee Sin. It was a really funny name. It could be Brandon Lee Sin. It'd be cool. And that was a cool one. That was the cool one we had. We had a cool name earlier. I didn't write it down. It was a dumb one. Was it Lulu? It was like Lulu Sin. You know, Lulu. Your support, I don't know. It's not that good. Never mind.